Chris from the Mighty Decibel here. Hopefully it's dark and dreary wherever you are, because it's time for our Doom edition of our new release Monday. And kicking things off for us there was Swedish Stone Doomer's Void Commander. We listened to the title track from their sophomore album River Lord. Next up, some excellent epic doom from Thronehammer. Let's listen to Eternal Thraldom from their sophomore full-length Incantation Rites.
We'll be right back.
taking us on a road trip there was Greece's instrumental stoner rock outfit, Stone Age Mammoth. We listened to Hippie Rider off their Desert Rider release. Next up, some heavy-ass Brazilian death doom from Fossilization. Here's Blight Cathedral off their debut EP, He Whose Name Was Long Forgotten.
We'll be right back.
That was Cactus Flowers with some bluesy psych doom out of Houston, Texas. We listened to Razorblade off their new EP, Solace. Next up, we're going to go to San Antonio, Texas for Thunder Horse. Here's Rise of the Heathens off their sophomore full-length Chosen One. A touch of trouble here in the guitar harmonies. We'll be right back. mixture of doom, classic, and psych rock there from Elk Witch. We took in Coyote and the Wind's Daughters off their new album, The Mountain. Next up, the new debut single from Brazilian stoner unit Duna. Here's Inside the Dune.
Ignition sequence start. 6, 6, 6, 5, 4. All engine running. We'll be right back.
That was Virginia-based stoner doom outfit Woodwitch. We listened to The Earth Within off their debut EP Malleus Maleficarum. So we're going to close things off with Canadian sludge doomers old. Here's Medico Della Peste off their third album Pilgrimage. That's it. Thanks for joining us. Remember to check in on our website, www.themightydecibel.com, to keep up with what's going on in the world of heavy metal and hard rock. Have a great one. Bye.